I love that as it goes to like a black screen, I hear my PlayStation just going.
This is fucking ominous.
Somehow the graphic level of this is like the same as Final Fantasy 14. Which I don't know if that is a positive about how well 14 has aged or a negative about this game.
Please let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood money. There are no exceptions.
Also, I like how I was ahead of you and then I'm bad at games, you caught up.
Humans that remain are under Silver's control. Wandering revenants like us, forced to hunt for blood beads or face death.
I love just how bad this exposition is.
It's not that great. I'm like really upset that I spent $63 on this. Thankfully it was tax return money, so like whatever, but part of me is like, I should have just rebought BDO again.
Nah, because when you get a laptop, boom, right there.
Hello, busty lady.
Also, she's... whenever you get a laptop, I can sign in to my Steam and then sign into your Steam and link the accounts so that way you can just play any of the games I own.
She's just so busty. Like, I might draw her, to be honest.
So, years ago, back when Star Fox was releasing a new game, there was a female rabbit character and like official news sources were calling her Busty Bunny. It was weird. Like going on IGN in the mid 2000s and then being like, the new Star Fox game has a Busty Bunny in it. It's like, let's not say that about a game rated E for everyone.
What the hell was that?
It was a memory. Like being
horny. You're gonna hear squeaking, and that's my that's by the one who left it behind. They still haven't fixed my fridge. That I'd get dragged into it too. Stranger, you're so cute. Yes, give us that titty shot. We both melted into you. Gotta give us the titty shot.
Like literally, if she just moves, it just tears in half.
Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest.
Hey man, you're wearing rings around your neck. I too am wearing rings around my neck. I think we're gonna get along.
I'm researching blood beads.
You are a handsome man. I too am a man.
Nice to meet you.
Yes, show me your face. Oh, you're so pretty.
Berserker Vestige Core. Features high strength and endurance. Its low Ichor stock can be offset with heavy armor. Basically, do you want to hit hard and do big number?
Mm-hmm.
Then there you go. That's the new ability. Become Berserker. Low magic, big hits.
I don't really want magic. I'm more of a big swings kind of person.
It's weird, because, like, if you're talking about, like, a physical weapon, I would much prefer to have just a fucking mace nowadays, like, ever since I've gotten older. I just want the thing that's gonna bop a guy on the head and he's just dead, you know?
A good thunk.
Yeah, like, instead of having to worry about swinging a sword around, right, just ding right through that helmet with a good old mace.
But I, surprisingly, like, in real life, am really good at bow and arrow.
Yeah,
like
you
archery.
Told me about that.
Yeah, like, to the point where, like, when we used to do it for, like, ugly. We had, like, a thing for school where we would do it, and, like, I would want to go, like, head-to-head with some of the hunters, and they'd
the
go, like, no.
Showed up a short time after the
they'd say it's because, like, it's your girl, but it's like, no, it's because I can get a bullseye, you fuckers.
Everybody's clipping. It's so good.
I know, I'm really upset that my stupid mullet braids are clipping through my jacket. I can't wait for you to see my mullet braids. They're so good.
As time passed. The name people
I don't care about this. I just want to play the goddamn game.
The creature is trapped inside the I love that every time it changes the scenes, everything struggles to load in again.
Yo, my girl's titties also bounce. A lot.
Of course you would have found that out.
Oh yeah, the first thing I did was like, how much does her butt and tits bounce when I run? It's me. You're talking to the person when she found out that, like, hey, self-tucked in near, and then it just shows you what's her face's ass. I was like, oh well, time to self-destruct every time I play the game, so it's just her butt sticking out.
See, when I learned you could self-destruct, I just went, alright, time to blow up on the ship. And then I did.
Where did you learn to do that?
Can I buy? Yes.
Anything you do remember?
Anything you do remember?
No.
God,
I
my
want...
guy is head and shoulders above other people.
I suppose
people.
It was the same for her.
Oh no, I found a character that I'm in love with.
Oh, who is it?
It's just big black guy vampire with two different colored eyes and a fucking cape that turns into wings.
Oh, that guy? Yeah.
Oh, I'm in love with him.
He's pretty good, I'm gonna be honest.
Oh, he's so... he's a
mostly crazy. Just because, hey, can I get that armor, though?
Right?
Like, he's really goofy looking. But, like, I want that armor, though.
Let's level up.
I'm sorry, play music, vamps in this hell, vamps underworld. Yeah, let's just, God Eater music, of course God Eater. Why would the God Eater music not be in here? I just, of course.
Hello, handsome boy.
Ruisa.
The ability to draw strength from experiencing memories.
Yeah, man, get a sample of my blood. Fighting. Munch, munch.
Louis.
Sorry, but could I get a sample of your
blood? That's it?
We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much. Just a small vial. So you won't need to worry about bloodthirst.
Just
Lewis.
A small vial.
It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait.
I was already taking it easy in the room. God damn it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. This is a camera angle. I tell you what. Oh man, that clipping is so... oh boy, is that good. I thought you would have reloaded the other way around, but no, you didn't.
I've done what I can to look into your talents, and have confirmed something surprising. Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect a revenant's abilities.
Hey, so you know what's really fun?
However, your blood has no specific type.
Your feet are never actually touching the ground.
Your type is broken. Your abilities and the fact that you have no specific type might be due to your being what we call a void type. You were able to gain another revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to
Lewis and I are done talking, please.
Supposing you are a
I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do.
I'd like to perform. Don't worry. You'll get something out of it. I'm going to give you some of my blood. If my theory is correct, it should act as a medium. Give my power to you.
Cool, I'll drink your
well,
blood.
Here goes.
I'll drink your blood. I'll drink his blood. I'll drink everyone's blood. Prometheus. Well balanced for combat, but fragile. Its gifts bolster dodging and parrying.
Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now.
Fantastic.
Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a revenant's kit when exploring. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, upgrade and transform them.
So, I got the blood from Lewis. I talked to Coco and the other bitch, and nothing is happening. I don't know what the heck I'm supposed to do, Tyler.
Well, I spoke to him again before talking to them, and now it's gone to a cutscene, so there's
remember that.
Remember
that scene we witnessed at the vestibule?
What? I don't know what I'm... okay, stop. What did you do to get there?
Literally,
I gave him my blood.
Literally nothing. I spoke to him. He cut himself. I got his ability. I spoke to him again.
I did that too. I got the ability. He was like, did you go visit blah, blah, blah? They should be able to do business now.
To him again?
The multiple times.
Well, I just clicked on him once again, and it, boom, right there, cutscene.
I'm just gonna talk to everybody. So blood beads grew rarer
and
rarer.
And the order Silva created by levying and distributing blood beads won't
last much
longer either. The world needs more blood beads.
I just wanna play the game. Please.
That's why we've been exploring the Jail of the Mists. We're doing research to learn all we can about blood beads. But the miasma has been a real problem. It makes our thirst even worse, so our progress has stalled. Now, though, we have a glimmer of hope. Your power can clear the miasma. If you could help us... well, you'd be drawn into a bitter conflict. Still, the truth is...
yeah, like, I don't know what I'm doing.
Literally all I did was talk to Louis.
I've talked to everybody, and now he's just saying, did you go talk to those people?
Thanks.
That's very odd, because I've spoken to zero people.
He says, come talk to me and we'll continue where we left off. I go to talk to him. Nothing. Nothing is happening. I talk to literally every single person in this fucking establishment. Let me go lay down and then get back up. Maybe that'll do something.
Yakumo Shinanome. I'll be looking forward to seeing you in action.
Wow, that's a fucking Japanese-ass name.
Let's get right into it.
Because I don't know what I'm doing wrong.
We're studying blood beads and their springs. We want to know how and when blood springs appear, their cycles for producing beads, and
Lewis.
The composition of the beads themselves.
Please. There we go. I literally had to go lay down.
First of all, we found that there are tubes like capillaries running through.
I don't care, Lewis. I just want to play the game.
We call them blood veins.
We found there are tubes running through the ground like capillaries. We call them blood veins. So you mean a vein?
Also, after comparing blood beads and blood veins, we now know that they are mostly comprised of.
Head to the underground.
It's. Let me guess. It's blood.
In other words,
I'm so sure this is our own city.
Right. Blood springs always form along blood veins. We think that means there must be a source somewhere, a kind of headwaters for the blood beads.
Is there just one big pool of dead
people?
We
can investigate the springs and follow the blood veins. And hopefully, find the source.
And hopefully, clip
right?
Very badly.
We want to check out the old city ruins first. Sorry for the rush, but we should head out as soon as you're ready.
Oh god.
I wonder where you get armor from.
The people sell it. Otherwise, drops.
I'm not seeing any armor.
Oh, good timing. I've got everything set up.
I'm seeing weapons.
Got everything you need. Transform equipment, transform weapon, transform
blood
veil.
Transform?
Yeah, it's not like.
No, I was just talking out loud.
There's the armor. Oh no. I wish you could see. There, wait. Can you see it? Can you preview it?
C plus C plus C plus C. Ah. See, I don't know anything about these. But I've got like a C plus armor for mind and willpower, which I'm assuming is good for a person using my particular thing. I don't know why I think that, but I definitely do. Nope, that's the wrong thing. Don't do that.
I now have a jacket cloak, light so... gifts.
Okay, I don't know anything about light gifts.
Oh, I look cool now. Oh, I'm real excited.
Well, alright.
Which weapon do you want to transform?
Yo, can I color this? Because if not, I'm going to have to go change the color of everything else, and I'm going to be really upset about it.
I don't think you can color the armors that you find.
Well, guess what? I'm going to have to go change the color of the armor that I'm wearing.
Fair, I guess. Firestorm shoots a series giggles. Of flaming projectiles that stagger the enemy, yes?
Just for giggles, I think I'm going to do the weird bondage armor.
Fair.
Just to see, you know what I mean? Just to see. Are you still, like, in, like, the base?
Yeah.
Alright. Let me know before you go to, like, continue the story, so we can go together.
I was gonna say, like, where is the next, story beat?
You have to go to the little... the bonfire.
Oh, right.
Yeah, but don't go there yet, because I'm doing things. What? I am.
Just funny, that's all. Just, hey, you gotta do this, alright? Don't, though.
I want us to go together.
That's unfair, but it was.
You know what I look like? I look like a sister battle. My armor is black, white, and gold. I have a giant sword. I have a girl with short white hair and a scar on her face.
Yeah, that sounds like a sister of battle.
I just made a sister of battle.
You remember that guy that I showed you that was in like the giant Terminator armor walking around that con?
Yeah.
He had like an escort of three sisters of battle in full armor.
That's lovely.
Oh god, we went full anime cutscene. I didn't intend.
Wait, where are you at? Where'd you go?
Who?
You. I want
an anime
cutscene.
Oh no, not like that. Like I did an attack and it went to an anime cutscene.
Oh. Well, this is different.
You found something different?
Yeah.
I have yet to.
It was just a boy. It was a boy that should not be glowing. Queen Slayer Thorn?
A boy.
That looks bad and stupid. I want the stuff that makes me look like a fucking sister of battle. That's my goal now.
Oh,
I know.
Fuck. Oh, fuck. Don't try and do that. Don't try and do that. Don't try and do that. That's what I've learned today. That's what I have learned today, indeed.
I'm struggling. Like, I don't know where the fuck they want to go.
I'm struggling in that I made some big, stupid, idiot moves, and that was a problem. We're getting over it, though, with Bennett Foddy.
Let's just make sure I didn't miss anything. I just look... I'm really cool, because, like, my sword's red and black. I just look like a sister of battle, and I'm pretty fucking okay with it.
Oh. Okay. The top area opens up. There's a person.
Wait, what there's... top area? Oh, like where we did the battle?
Yeah, that opens up, and there is Shang. Shang
okay.
Sun.
I'm heading there now.
He's a Riku.
It might be dangerous, but it came all the same.
I mean, like, I'm still, like, fighting my way through, hoping I get fun items to sell, but...
I'll be around here for a while.
You can trade valuables with this man. They're not any pertinent items.
If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange.
Still just wish there was a way to fucking sprint. That'd be great.
Yeah, like, even Dark Souls.
Don't hesitate.
Accessing the depths, bringing maps back to Davis. All right. switch partner. Oh, you can have handsome boy or handsome boy.
Oh, yes.
So you're not restricted to that handsome boy. You can have the other handsome boy.
All right, hold on. I'm gonna go see him now. Yeah, like, that's my one qualm with this game. I wish I could sprint. There's the handsome boy. Hello.
There's the Riku.
Shang, a merchant of sorts. What do you got to see what you got? Nothing that I want.
This way should lead to the
cool beans.
This way should lead to the old city. This is a lot different than the demo.
Oh, so we have to go to... Wait, hold on. Bringing maps of the depths to Davis at home base allows you to explore depths. The enemies are frightening and the exploration is tough. But haze and upgrade materials can be acquired. Cool.
I went straight, by the way.
Is, like, down the set of stairs into, like, a, like, decrepit tunnel?
So, like, when you come up and Riku's there, I went left.
Backtrack? Well, I can't, because I went too far.
Did you go, like, down the ladder?
No. I went, there was a set of steps that lead to, like, a tomb. And that's where I'm at, and there's a fog wall behind me, so I can't venture back.
I have no idea where you are.
I don't know where I am either. It looks kind of like a tomb, and I'm not...
I'm in a series of concrete tunnels. There was a dead guy that looked like Davis.
Yeah, okay, then we're kind of in the same area. It just looks more tomb-y to me.
This just looks like a series of building tunnels. It reminds me of an old Shin Megami Tensei, to be honest, when you just walk around the inside of buildings. It's this way. Are you ready? Okay, there we go. I found another thing. We've hit a loading screen.
Did you keep going down, or did you eventually find stairs that went up?
I found a set of stairs that went up, and it brought me to a flower.
Alright, cool. So I'm gonna go upstairs.
Expectations exceeded. That settles it. You are absolutely vital to our operation. There are more blood
Same spot.
The miasma is blocking the way forward.
And you're getting like a you think you could clear little cutscene talk?
Yep, well, I'm skipping the cutscenes because fuck that.
Fair.
I hate cutscenes.
I'm watching them.
That's like I just want to play the game.
We know where two springs are thanks to past expeditions.
Ooh!
That made your mic clip.
Territory up ahead is teeming with the
lost. Oh, like it comes out to a kind of a pretty area and then suddenly not so pretty.
I can see some trees. So I guess that's pretty.
What is this?
Communal gifts. Alright.
This place gives us some more room.
You know, this is pretty in the way that like Nier Automata is pretty.
Yeah.
I'm a big fan of just giant spires sticking through the earth.
Glorious past, reduced to nothing.
What won't take long? What are we doing? I'm sure you said it in the cutscene.
Oh, I don't trust this.
It's a boss area.
This vestige part A.
Oh yeah, pick it up. I did. Nothing bad happened.
Well, I mean, I've already picked it up.
Oh, okay. Hello, boy! Oh, that's a big... That's a strong boy!
It's fine.
Oh.
His spine no longer exists.
That was a very strong man.
Sunset sword. Alright, let's take a look-see at that. It is statistically only slightly better. It has a worse stat scaling.
Oh, this is all sorts of bad.
Looks alright. Just gonna keep using the Queen's Blade. Hi, I saw you there and thought I could dodge ahead of it. It did not quite work out. Another Sunset Sword. Well, okay. Hi. God, I love just Dark Souls backstabbing everybody to death. It's so satisfying. Stop giving me your shitty swords, though. Fuck off. Didn't manage to get the backstab off that time. Capes are way too wavy in this game. No, you need wavier capes in every game. Every cape should look like fucking Spawn is wearing it. Hi, that's a weird ass weapon. Wow, that's a fucking way and a half to stunlock me right there. That's what that is. Dead now, that's all I care about. Fancy cologne. Fantastic. We have our priorities in order.
Oh, this is just a bunch of bad.
I'm good. I mean, I'm hurt, but I'm fine.
Oh, I'm very not okay. It's a really
fancy halberd. I mean, it was kind of a shit halberd, though. Dude, I like your abilities a bit, but I'm starting to get that feeling that I might just want to go full caster still. Can I get a boosted caster class? Yo, throwing knives! Most fancy weapons wouldn't be. No. I mean, it's like a shitty looking version. Because like all their weapons are supposed to look kind of like this, and instead they look like Chaos got their hands on them. Thanks for your spine fluid.
Sneaky boy.
Is that the parking garage? Is that the parking garage? The parking garage? Is this a known entity to you, or have you only ever known of one parking garage in your existence?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you dudes are just fucking sleeping. The fuck out of here. Nah, man. That's quite valuable. I don't mess with that. I don't mess with sleeping people. It always goes bad. Oh, hello. Hunter Vestige Part C. Part C. No, it's fine. It's fine. Get into that iframe. There we go. Sure. It all just works out. It's fine. Part C goes into slot D. No, part C goes into slot V.
Be ready for an ambush.
It's also known as Utility Tool P. Holy shit, that is a big man.
That's a big boy!
We just reached the same guy at the same time.
Alright. Hey, big boy.
That's a woman.
Oh, and she's kicking my ass.
Put it in her butt. Right she in is... there.
She's kicking my fucking ass, Tyler.
Man, she's got some jiggle physics. She's fucking dead.
Oh, I don't like her laughter.
Gotta have that man-eater Mildred laugh.
Oh, got her, but she also killed me. We killed each other at the same exact time.
There is a cutscene immediately after her.
Alright, cool. Killed her.
That is a big sword!
I did not get a cutscene. Or do you mean like you have to go
down,
somewhere?
Down.
Do you go down? Oh, okay.
Hey, what is it? You okay?
You're gonna like redhead guy even more.
Yo, Louie. You smell
Hopefully
that?
There's a spot to heal, because I have nothing.
Human blood. An escapee.
He's got a big sword.
Where did she run off to?
Oh, good. Another jobber.
Hey, chumps! What the hell are you doing here?
None of your business.
None of your business, Gax.
Oh, really? Then tell me
Excuse
this.
Me.
Why would scum like you have the sweet stink of a human on ya? The girl belongs to us. Put your paws on our property and your ash. That clear?
I thought I was Misty. That is a bad blood texture.
Fresh blood is some powerful stuff. You hanging in there? So, what's the plan now?
Please just let me touch the flower.
Time until you find that missing human.
I just want to touch the flower.
I can see it in the background.
Hell yeah. Let's hope she hasn't been devoured
Please.
By the wars yet.
That's such a big fucking sword. Like, I don't know why I'm surprised. It's an anime game. But still.
Yeah.
Okay, Cloud. Yeah. Do not have enough haze. Well, okay. I just want the ability to buff my sword with fire. Is that so much to ask?
I'm gonna go back to the hideout.
Okay.
And I'm going to buy so many things. Because I can just teleport back here, right? Yeah. And I'm going to buy so many things at base so I don't die. Because I went into this with only 2 vials.
I mean, you get 3 by default every time you rest.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna buy more.
Like the sparkle?
Like yeah.
The green sparkle that says regeneration?
Yeah, but I'm gonna buy things. I'm gonna buy more things to heal. Because
in case.
I'm realizing that I'm not... Oh, if this has Dark Souls logic, it means that I'm not good at games. So
I love that I come across a ladder and the guy goes, ah, a government-built ladder. Like, I love the idea that the government is just subsidizing ladders.
Fuck, man, gotta build those ladders. Also, so when I went to get my... There was
Yeah,
a
parking garage, and it tells you your percentage of completion for the area.
What?
I'm just saying, like, you can totally teleport to City Ruins Entrance and Parking Garage, and it tells you how complete you are, so we're at 33%.
Oh. So, when I went to go get my food, I, like, we're stuck to it, and it's basically just my apartment complex telling us about the plague. And they're just like, yeah, just, like, stay inside, but, like, let us know if you get it, so that we can take precautions. It's like, no! I'm not gonna let you know if I'm sick.
But then they can take precautions.
Who sells the... Someone had to sell, like...
Oh, baby! Pasta, hello. That's an absurd amount of baby-making time. Let them know if you get the plague so they can purge you.